Mombasa County Governor Ali Hassan Joho led a delegation of the area leaders where the group drummed up support for the former Prime Minister Raila Odinga. During the Malindi rally, some unknown goons attacked Joho and his team, forcing the rally to end prematurely. It is yet to be established who had sent the young men and why they attacked the said leaders. This incident comes at the backdrop of similar incidents where a number of politicians have been heckled and others chased away. Several days ago, Azimio running mate Karua was chased away and her vehicle stoned in Kirinyaga. Nevertheless, PS Kibicho issued a stun warning as he ordered the police to deal with these hecklers, who their main aim was to disrupt peace during rallies. Already a number of rogue youths have already been arrested and will be facing jail time or heavy penalties.
Yeye tulikuwa tumemtaka pia yeye asimame kama rais wa Kenya. Baadaye walizungumza na baba, akasema baba awe rais wa Kenya. Ni kweli si kweli? Kwa hivyo hapa tuko na baba Raila Odinga na
Ah.